this is what a healthy six-frame nuc should look like. Absolutely bursting at the seams. These are going to come on really, really nicely this season. Completely run out of space here. You can see them kind of clustering up in the feeder. So we're going to put them over into a brood box now, give them more space. I reckon they'd give them a couple more days like this and they'd be swarming. So nice to see really, really good quality nucs coming in.